What? You so silly. Hey.
What are you doing over here? Hey. So, here we are. Ryan Zeff Gregory and I. We're here. It's a little Maryville spot here in St. Louis. And this is an old spot for us. Check it out. It's an old parkour spot. Rising and falling together like we the Twin Towers. Nothing's taken, I'm frustrated. If I could only get just to blaze it, ain't no doubt that I'd muster greatness. No chip off of that old block. All eyes on me, but I'm no pock. Fully loaded, I blow shots at base and knock you like cold cocks. I'm number one. Big Mac and my flow, the ice on my wrist lacking. I've been. Look who just showed up! Yeah, yeah. Stop you from walking, always remember the name. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. I'ma get it cause I can, cause I can, cause I can. Am I fitted in my Vans, in my Vans, in my Vans? I think baby girl a fan, she a fan, she a fan.
Big man.
Can't wait to see that.
Okay, so now we're leaving positions, locations, and we're hopping in Black Magic Girl's car.
La la la.
She wants me to go on the other side. Oh, the other side. Black underscore magic underscore girl. So we are in Black Magic Girl's car, AKA Rebecca Lee. Check her out on Instagram. She's got some good stuff. We are on the road, and we are gonna go to this abandoned YMCA.
I can't wait.
YMCA!
Okay, so we hear we made it to the YMCA. It's abandoned. Oh, I want something just like this.
Oh, I want something just like this. What you want?
Alright, so we just finished up at the Y, got what we kinda got. I don't even know what I just said, but hopefully you understand what I'm saying. But we're gonna be on our way to Lulu's now. We're gonna get some grub. It's a vegan place, so it's really yummy, and we're gonna go check it out. Okay, so we're here at Lulu's local eatery, and we're gonna get our grub on because we are hungry. Black magic girl up in here.
Are you scared?
Oh, you're good. Yeah, you're good. For you. We ain't getting the video.
Awesome, awesome.
You have a receipt?
Oh, no, I'm
sorry.
Sweet. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Okay, so we are back at my cousin Tyler's apartment, pretty much right there behind me. Boop. So anyway, we are basically going to get something to eat. It's about dinner time, and then probably work on some photography, work on some vlog, work on some video editing, see what we can do and come up with. That's about it right there. Till next time.